Mridalini Patil, a final year medical student from JN Medical College, Belagavi. So I came across this app. It's called AR Anatomy. That's augmented reality in anatomy. Basically, when I had to study anatomy, it was very difficult to understand and imagine things. Like for example, if I consider a particular organ or organ system, I don't know if the structures on it are more anterior or posterior, more superior or inferior, more underneath or superficial. It was quite difficult to understand and visualize all of those things. So with the help of this app, that's augmented reality in anatomy, I can visualize the structure on one of the plane surfaces in my phone, and I can zoom in or zoom out to see if there's any tiny structure or if it's a very new structure I could see or not. Also, with the help of the app, I could rotate it clockwise or anti-clockwise to see what's behind it or on the other side, and it basically helps a lot in understanding the concepts and visualizing all the structures and imagining things. It gives a clear idea about all the concepts and it helps us study better. So I would definitely recommend this app, and I would give it a 5/5.